Greetings, flag enthusiasts and curious minds. Welcome to an exciting journey through the colorful world of flags. Get ready to embark on an unforgettable flag-filled adventure. Let's jump right in. Each country's flag features a red maple leaf on a white square. Options are A. United States. B. Australia. C. Canada. Correct answer is Canada. This country's flag consists of horizontal stripes of red, white, and blue, with a white star on a blue square. Which country does it belong to? A. Brazil. B. Cuba. C. France. Right answer is Cuba. Which country's flag features a golden lion holding a sword on a red background with green and white stripes? A. India. B. Sri Lanka. C. Nepal. Yes, you guess it right. Sri Lanka is the right answer. Identify the country with a flag that has horizontal stripes of red, white, and blue, with a round emblem in the center. A. Germany. B. Japan. C. France. Correct answer is France. This country's flag is composed of a yellow star and a crescent moon on a green background. Which country does it represent? A. Malaysia. B. Pakistan. C. Egypt. Right answer is Pakistan. Which country's flag features a red field with a black two-headed eagle in the center? A. Austria. B. Albania. C. Greece. Right answer is Albania. Identify the country with a flag that consists of horizontal stripes of black, red, and gold, with a black eagle in the center. A. Germany. B. Austria. C. Belgium. Yes, you guess it right. Germany is the right answer. This country's flag features a blue background with a yellow circle in the center, surrounded by 12 small yellow stars. A. United Nations. B. European Union. C. United States. Right answer is European Union. Which country's flag is composed of horizontal stripes of red, white, and green, with a white crescent moon and a five-pointed star? A. Algeria. B. Tunisia. C. Morocco. Correct answer is Algeria. Identify the country with a flag that consists of horizontal stripes of green, white, and orange, with a navy blue wheel in the center. A. Nigeria. B. Ireland. C. India. Yes, you guess it right. India is the right answer. I hope you've enjoyed this journey as much as I have. If you found this video as fascinating as I did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more captivating content.